Guys, today we have an insane Vacpen inventory showcase. This inventory is just a heap of a collection of stuff, including a dope Mag 7 collection, a dope low float skin collection, and a dope Mag 10 collection. So I guess we could start off with the low float skin collection. This collection has 3 low float MP7 armor cores, 2 low float metallic DD pats, a low float Mag 7 silver, and yeah, that's about it. So it's pretty insane. And moving on, we have the Mag 10 collection. We have 2 Mag 10 indigos, a Mag 10 palm, a Mag 10 candy apple, a Statrack Mag 10 Rangine, a Mag 10 ultraviolet, a Mag 10 nuclear garden, and a Mag 10 lupus gator. That is dope. And for the Mag 7s, we have a Mag 7 bulldozer, a cobalt core, counter terrace, Heaven Guard, Metallic D-Pat, Silver, Sand Dune, Seabird, and a Storm. That is quite the dope collection. And we have this banger of a skin. Such a shame this had to get vacbanned. Anyways, I guess I'll move on to showing you guys the floats of these dope skins. Okay, to start off, this metallic D-Pat has a 0.009 float. That is insane! This one has a 0027, and this armor core has a 0072, and this one has a 0.0077, so it's pretty insane collection. This isn't even that low of a float. What a shame. But yeah, pretty insane collection, and this cheeky bugger had to get banned as soon as he got his service medal. That is just such a shame. But yeah, that should do. Bye guys.
Look at this dude. Wait till you see the no.